But I had four broken marriages. People, I hurt people, even children, I hurt them. I even let my parents down. But that decision in 2008, I made the choice. I'm not perfect. We still have arguments at home. But for me to do what I did, I used to have this famous saying back then, because maybe of the position, and at the time I was young and look attractive to some of the opposite sex. I always say, you go on the front door, somebody will enter from the back door. But that has gone down the drain. I will never confess that again because of what the teaching in this ministry. And I thank the leadership for those leadership training. For new marriages, they know. When I came to Suva, it was from Nakambea, from the police canteen back then. It was once a worship center. Then to MGM school, then to now Atulau, and now at Ratsukura. It was all these teachings that made me strong, that made me walk with God in faith. And I would like to challenge people out there. Because I always challenge. The Fijian Bible verse is not... It's a little bit challenging.
Shallow.
It's not that deep like the Hebrews 11:6. But the English translation, without faith, it is impossible to please God. For those who seek Him must believe that He exists. And this is the challenging one. And He is a rewarder of those who seek Him diligently. The diligent part that is the challenging part.
That's why Taltalagas is saying, when you pray, it's not only a religion or ritual. When you pray, it's part of their life, the diligent. So, because you're from the police force,
reward, yeah. Like for us in the police force, we only say Mother Tawa, Mother Alala. Because when we have this fortnightly pay. And for us in the police, we only say this week, or this week is Commissioner's birthday. What is Commissioner's birthday? When you need to go for the ATM and press the numbers. And something will come. But the reward is different.
Praise the Lord.
The reward is different.
Praise the Lord.
The reward is, it depends on how you perform. Kasile always challenges us. You always say, He is not a fair God. He is a just God.
Hallelujah.
For you special constables in the police force, unless you enter your time, then forget about the pay. You have to enter, report in, report off. And for us, different level, we have to pass the RFL, then you can have that salary progression. But the reward is different. Kalau sareda, we always say.
Oh,
we always tell the criminal, kalau sareda, whether you did it or did not do it, kalau sareda. But that is also when you work with God. He is a rewarder of those who seek Him, not Bakavitalia, not only sometime, or not only 8 to 4, no. Those who seek Him diligently.
So when you were off the payroll, half, I'm wrong, when you were half pay for 4 years, you walk by faith. When you walk by faith, some people will want to know, how do you walk by faith?
Amen. Thank you, Kasilevu. Yes, they always challenge us. Even at one time, I did not accept it. Matthew 6:33. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these other things shall be added unto you. To me, I was relying on the fortnightly pay. But when I seek God, I had faith that God will provide. This is Jehovah Jireh. And I walk with Him. When somebody bring one chicken and one banantao, that is it. Because if I go and work, my salary, because maybe chicken number 18 will be around $15, and banantao will be around $20. So I don't have to go to the ATM to get that money. It's there, provided. Only when God is there. And it has happened. Even one time I testify, the number of bullets that I have, I cannot give. Even if I was on full pay, I would not be able to have all that. And even go and give, they know. Kantabu, they know the amount of bullets that I brought. Already embroidered. And Obalao Mutariki and Sayabora, they know.
While
I was on half pay.
While you're still on bullets, I have given out 150 bullets. When I work as a manager with the Pacific, I can't even buy two. But now, Talgasi say will testify. A lot of Taltangasi will testify. I have given out more than 150 bullets that I did not buy. When you walk by faith, that is trusting in God. Hallelujah. That's why we want to encourage you, a senior police.